And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. We're going to be playing the Far Harbor DLC. Make sure it's like button, make sure it's subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Cole took a battering, to be sure. She wouldn't be standing at all, but not for you. They call me the Mariner, shipwright, handyman, the only one keeping the harbor afloat. This I'm Captain Aaron.
Why doesn't anyone help you?
Each harborman is the captain of his own ship. Worked fine for generations on the homesteads. Your land, your rules. But when the island pushed them onto my dock, one by one, the ungrateful bastards expect me to look after my land, even though they're squatting on it, like wretches.
If it's that bad, why put up with it?
I couldn't very well toss them back into the fog, could I? Bad luck, that. Surely their spirits would haunt me to my grave, and that's a fact.
Helping you out, I expect some appreciation in the form of caps.
You and me both. Been saving these whelps for ages without even a word of thanks. I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. In order to do proper repairs, I need tools. Specialized tools. And they won't be easy to come by. 450 caps if you can, though.
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagle's Cove Tannery. Tools are certain to be there. Now get.
I'll be straight with you. It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help, much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility to these people, and I have a job for you if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
I'm happy to help with anything I can.
If you say so. We get our drinking water from a purifier not far outside of town. We had a bad storm. Not long before you got here, and it must have damaged the fog condenser. If you're up to it, I wouldn't.
All right. I'll head out there now.
Good. Our water supply won't last much longer.
You gotta love that old Fallout 4. You gotta love it when the screen decides not to fit. Let me see if I can fix it.
Thank you. Didn't make it. I'll have to repair the fog condensers myself.
Thank you. I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Thank you. something.
Careful, ma'am.
Careful, ma'am. I don't think I'm alive.
No weapons, ma'am.
I've been casing those ghouls for weeks. Wait for an opening. And you dive in and choppy chop, bang, bang, and the whole... Hold up! I've been casing those ghouls for weeks. Wait for an opening. And you dive in and choppy chop, bang, bang, and the whole lot of them... Dead. You even know what you got right there? A premium set of Pelman's power tools.
I remember commercials for Pelman's tools. Expensive stuff, but top of the line.
What the hell's a commercial? Wait, it don't matter. Oh, Mariner sent you, didn't she? Goddamn Mitch and his big mouth. No matter what she's offering, it's nothing. Serious builders would give an arm for them tools. I'll pay you 2,000 caps right here, right now. Deal?
I'll pass on the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever. Walk away from this, and you'll regret it.
Been to the tannery? You find my tools yet?
Here are your tools.
A fair bit of luck running into you. Here's your reward. Well earned. And now to work in the hull.
The fog. It's dangerous, okay?
Water supply won't last much longer.
Those fog condensers are back online.
Good. Our water supply was starting to get low. Wasn't sure how much longer we could hold out. Did you find Howard?
He died trying to get those condensers fixed. The man is a hero.
Yes. Yes, he is. I'll make sure we remember him as such. Well, I said it was paying work. 200 caps should be enough.
Thanks. Glad I could help you out.
That makes two of us. Now, here's your pay. I've got to start making arrangements for Howard. So I'll say goodbye.
You are a curious specimen. Despite our friendly town doing its best to chase you out, you keep helping us ingrates all the same. I got to ask, why do you keep at it?
People in some dire straits. Figured you could use a hand.
Huh? You running for office? Well, if that's the truth, we don't deserve it. Most folk here are set in their ways, yes? Makes no difference how hard you try to get in good with them. Heck, it took my family 3 generations before the Daltons would sell us a heel of bread. But there's a way. A downright insane way, mind you. You can turn even the most stubborn fool around.
Love to change their opinion of me.
You would right. And all mainlanders might get treated better. In olden times, leaders were chosen by something called the Captain's Dance. Legends say the toughest, meanest, and outright craziest hopefuls would chum the waters and lure out the worst the island could throw at them. Once the would-be captain killed the Mirelur Queen, or Fog Crawler, or what have you, they'd invite the whole island to feast off the bounty. You do this, well, you won't be made captain, but you'll earn respect. Everyone's respect.
I'm ready to become a legend, then.
You what? You crack me up. There's an old Mirelur feasting grounds by Emmett's Causeway, a treacherous stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat you got into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to attract attention. And then wait. I'll make sure there's a witness or two. Prove to the rest of these clods you belong.
Food in front. can't do this. We've
it's
been loyal.
Your dedication has come through.
You need to prove your faith. One of them will be the other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect this to...
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everyone, times are hard, but this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm, but this one is special. This one did the captain's dance.
It's true. I saw it.
So in my book, she's not a mainlander anymore. She's one of us! These knuckleheads don't trust you now.
Well, fuck them, right?
I expect folk will be more talkative now. Might even have some more work for you. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
You need anything else, Teddy?
You just don't quit. No. No, I don't need a damn thing. Take this. And, if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party after all.
Blood today. I can't stop anyone.
All of you, show's over. Go home.
Captain's dance. Wow.
Trade.
Mariner.
Those tools you found are a joy to work with. It gave me this idea. A cargo freighter founded ages ago, to the south. With a bit of arc welding and some elbow grease, the hull could be reinforced to be sturdy. Fierce. Best to do it soon. Before... well, soon.
One cargo freighter coming up.
I'd say be careful. But after that captain's dance, how about have fun? The ship's the MS Azalea. Expect trappers. Mean ones. Once you mop the decks with them, I'll send my crew over. Best of luck. Harbormen don't belong on this dock. We keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
You know, you're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pier to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a joke, but if my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you, and owe you big. Please, help.
Mariner says the island's alive. And it's got it in for us.
You're kind of a big deal. Wow. Plank's the only bar in town, so if you need a drink, don't
What's
be
up,
shy.
Mitch?
Everyone, Money. Make way!
Did you really kill the Queen? The Mariner said you did.
Don't pester her, Debbie. Of course she did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding. Here.
What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island. Didn't come back until, well, I ain't arguing.
That's awfully friendly of you.
We have mainlanders coming in and out all the time. And the others we find floating face down in the harbor.
Mitch, I mean, since you did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Ma'am. Mitch is too damn proud, but we're worried about Uncle Ken.
If my family was in trouble, I'd do anything to help.
You hear that, Mitch? Even someone like her would ask for help. Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here? I'll pay, of course.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. Look out, he loves his traps.
Go away! You see? You see those corpses? They're from me! Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
You killed all of these? By yourself?
What? Just because I'm an old man, you don't think I can protect myself? Wrong!
Your nephew's worried about you. He sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you...
What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
Then let's work together.
Fine. I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
Thank you.
dead. Mitch was a good boy to send you. But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle like a beggar in Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
How about this? I'm not asking you, old man. I'm dragging you back.
Oh, fine. Threaten an old man. Big shot. I'll go back. You have my...
Thank you. guess.
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
You never talk numbers. I got what I could, okay?
Right. Okay, you're right. I never did say... I could have sworn there were three. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these.
Thank you.
something here. It's gone now.
Thank you.
Need general supplies? Visit the bait shop.
Don't underestimate those trappers by the Azalea.
The MS Azalea is good to go.
I'll send the work crew over. And once we haul a piece of the ship here, the hull will be a sight to see.
Shop's got it.
If you ain't armed, you ain't long for this world. By my guns.
I never met someone that did the captain's dance before.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's the pay. I don't care if you don't want it. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's land...
Thanks for helping, Mitch.
Hey there.
My boy!
She actually did it.
Did what? Chase me from my home? You should dump her in the harbor.
Well, the job's done.
Oh, goody. Now I can live as a capless beggar. Thank you very much. Your thugs threatened me, said she dragged me from my home.
Uncle, I'm sure it didn't go down that way. Here. I...
Mitch is at a loss for words.
Hush now. I owe you one.
Mitch?
How can the last plank set you up?
I could use a drink.
Plenty of selection.
Mainlander, I got one last idea. Crazier than a box of rad roaches. That hasn't stopped you before. Hull's got plenty of stopping power now. But if a Myrlurk Queen went for a frontal assault...
I'd like to help, if I can.
I had a feeling I could count on you. Thicker walls can beat the whole mass-velocity-force issue. But the bigger problem is acid. Only thing I've ever seen survive a Queen's acid are other Myrlurks. The Myrlurks on our islands have carapaces that are extra tough. So you gather up a bunch of the carapaces and lug them back here. Then I'll reinforce the town as best as I'm able.
Far Harbor really owes you for all this.
Yes and no. It's my dock people are squatting on, so I got a personal stake in it. Good luck.
Talk with Alan. I don't have time for you.
Bertha?
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
Whatever you're talking about isn't as important as what Bertha's got to say.
We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land. Something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you, Avery. We give folks some condensers, materials, and a chance to build defenses. And we'll survive all right. And thrive.
I can lend a hand, too.
You would? Well, then their odds are sure to be better. Give them the fog condensers, Avery.
Well, I won't stop you, but until we deal with the children of Adam, settling the island again, it could blow up in your face. Come, Bertha.
You might want to check up on Echo Lake. Bertha's friends would no doubt welcome you. And take this. You never cease to amaze.
Hey, Doc.
Dark days. Lost another patient. Andre. It never gets easy. Please tell me you're feeling well, at least.
You have any medical supplies?
I can spare a few things.
Hard to believe before you came here, all hope seemed lost. But now we've taken back homesteads. People are finally coming together. And all of it. It's all because of you.
You give me too much credit.
Hardly. With all you've done, including the captain's dance, I guarantee you, generations from now, we'll still talk about you. My people are so mired with their own concerns, I don't think they even realize that you saved us. All of us. Anything I give you or do for you, it just isn't enough. But take this, and thank you.
Captain?
I hope the harbor's being good to you. At this point, I'd settle if folks were just plain civil. Maybe ask Mitch.
Sure.
Some people.
I have to go.
Be well.
Big Chop's got everything you need.
Lost my home.
Brooks?
Fog rolled
in. How can the bait shop help you?
Let's barter.
Let's sit.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.